So let's start.
Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you my skincare routine, which products that I use, and it's going to be special because you've always seen me speak about my hair, but it's for the first time I'm going to speak about my skincare routine. So I start with cleansing my face. This is the cleanser I use. It's very mild. I've used many face washes, but just somehow this one works really well for my skin, and I use it with my Foreo Luna face massager, cleanser, whatever it is called. But this I've been using for 1 year now, and I can tell you that it just worked magically on my skin. Because it's actually not a sponsored post, because they had sent me this 1 year ago as a gift to use, and I was like, I'm not going to do a post or something, but this is me showing gratitude because this product did change my life. Already cleansed my face, as you can see, and moisturizing my lips. It's very important, so I use Kiehls Butterstick. And finally, to moisturize my skin, I think my skincare routine is not as pretty as my skin. I do give to my skin that has been looking really nice lately, but this is one product I use. I know no one on this earth uses this, but I use this for my day-to-day skin moisturizing cream, which is Boroline. I don't trust any other product, so I've used it so much that it's coming out from here. I think nothing moisturizes my skin better than Boroline. It's because I break out with any other cream I use. Surprisingly, their prices have always been the same. It's for 35 rupees or something, or 55 rupees, I don't know, but it's like pretty cheap and works really well. But if you have very oily skin, I would not recommend you use this one. If you have breakouts, I don't want to be the reason for it. And then I use this roller. I know it's pretty big. I've seen people use the smaller ones, but just this one, I think it just circulates the blood to your face really well. I love this roller a lot. One product that I do not step out of my house without using this one, this is my sunscreen. All of my products are so overused, I just realized. As I said, my skincare routine maybe isn't as pretty as my skin. So this one trick I learned from my friend. She would take her sunscreen and put it on the corners of her lips. So this is really important. And literally, just this is it. This is my skincare routine. But other than this, when I end my day, I remove my makeup, I use this one, or they have this another makeup remover which is oil based. So that works kind of well when I'm wearing my waterproof mascara. So this is my makeup remover. Then I clean my face using my Foreo Luna cleanser and this clean and clear face wash. And then this I used on alternate days. It's like a toner, but it's by The Ordinary glycolic acid. So this keeps the skin really tight, and it's great for your open pores. And kind of, it burns a bit. So I use it on alternate nights here, use ideally in the PM. So try in case you get this one. I bought this from Amazon. It's surprising that it was available. And in case I have no makeup day and I'm stepping out, I use this tint. This just brightens me up and how. Just massage this into my skin. So I hope you like my skincare. It's very basic. Anyone and everyone can do this. One product I miss is this hand cream. I think keeping your hands moisturized is really important. So this was my skincare routine. If you liked it, or if you think I should be adding something else to my skin and hair routine. For hair, I don't do much, but because I wear Nish hair all the time. But let me know what you think about this. And if you want to know more, let me know.